cara e faz du.
Hello! So we're here today to unbox and review yung aming nabiling Colourpop full makeup brush set. So nabili namin to nung nag-sale sila, free shipping nationwide. Tapos
worldwide
para, sorry. Kaya kami naka-order. So it's like this. So, dalawang brush set yung binili namin, iisa kami. Kasi one set is just $32, so 1,600 pesos. So, buksan natin. Yan. So, yan, dalawang brush set. Thank you, card.
Thanks.
At may receipt din. So, check natin kung legit siya.
Ayan, Colourpop, Oxnard, California.
Galing naman siyang US.
Ganun din yun natin.
So, buksan natin kung... I think 15 pieces siya. So nice! So, gamitin namin yung mga brush para ma-review na namin. And, what better way to use them than to use yung aming mga Colourpop palette? So, ito, lahat to nabili namin on sale. Either on sale or free.
Yeah. Mas madalas yung free shipping.
Yes.
Kasi parang yung sale nila, ganun din kapag nabayad ka ng delivery worldwide. So, family ka rin
nila. Just quick ano lang. So, Midnight Masquerade, ito yung kanilang Disney Princess Collection. Saan na rin natin para makita nila. Ito maganda to kasi, ano, itong mga shades.
Yung top 2 na pinakamaganda na nabili namin.
Ito, favorite ko sa lahat ng nabili namin.
Ako, ito yung Truly Magic. Kasi, ito, pag in-open mo pa lang, ang ganda nga.
Medyo pinky shade.
Yes. Para rin siyang princess type.
Tapos, we also have yung Elsa Frozen 2.
Oo, yun din.
So, yeah. Meron siyang blue shade,
magenta,
and silver.
Minim.
Shiny, shimmery shades.
Yeah, ito naman yung go-to palette ko everyday sa office. Going ko ka na.
For ano siya, ano, parang natural.
Yeah, brown look. Hindi pa.
Ito yung next na favorite ko. No! Pag tinignan mo yung box niya, parang medyo maano ka na, ay, blue. Parang ano yung kulay niya, pero ang ganda ng mga shades. Hello. This is Mar. Pangalan yung Mar. O, diba?
Ganda.
Ang ganda. So, eto siguro gagamitin ko kasi naka-blue ako, tapos may mga blue shades.
Okay, pakita natin yung pack side.
Hindi ko pa nagagamit dahil wala pa akong event na paggagamitan. Ikaw muna.
Okay, ito yung blow and smoke.
So, obviously, for smoky eye siya.
Wow!
Diba?
Black na ba?
Black, silver, gray. So, ewan, siguro ano, try ko minsan gamitin siya for ano lang.
Comment down below kung gusto niyo makita yung look na ganito.
And then, ito naman si Good as Gold. Ito nakita talaga ako sa kanya.
Pangyamanin.
Oo, pang shala.
Yes.
Makeup. O, diba?
Ganda.
Gold, ano siya, shades. So, yan. Ang gagamitin mo best si, ano, Masquerade.
Yeah.
Of course. Gamitin ko si Mar.
So, may mga palette na comes
with the mirror.
Mirror, hindi.
Yeah. Ito meron.
Maliliit most. Kasi, ano rin yun, you know, magandang travel size.
Mm-hmm. Correct. So, yan. Try natin yung ating mga brush. Game. Let's go. Curious ako kung maganda yung performance niya kasi I've been using yung mga MAC ano ko. Actually, dalawa lang naman yung MAC brush ko na super favorite ko na siguro more than 5 years ko na silang ginagamit. Itong dalawang MAC brushes ko, si 217 and 239, nabili ko to years ago pa. 25 tong dalawa. Dalawa lang siya. So, curious ako kung yung 1,600 na brush set ay
braces.
Oo. Kung yung quality and performance pa niya is comparable to my MAC brushes. So. I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation. Come on Barbie, let's go party. I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation. I'm a blonde emo girl.
Feel. Oh, say I'm a toy to play with. Wanna put me in a box? You ain't gon' talk to me like that. You better stop. I'm living in my own world. I'm plastic. Call me classic. You can't touch me, baby. You can't touch my body unless I say so.
So, meron kami collection ng Powerpuff Colourpop matte and satin lip color. So, nauso to eh, few years ago. At sobrang mura niya. So ayan, best, anong masasabi natin sa Colourpop Stone Cold Brush Set?
Kinawa pa niya ng warm up. So okay naman siya sa price niya.
For 1,600,
kompleto na.
You get 15 brushes na pang full face na. Mm-hmm. So tignan natin, baka after a few use, eh medyo magbago naman. Kasi medyo ano siya eh. Parang tip hindi siya gusto sumusunod sa ano, sa strokes. So let's see kung magiging okay ang kanyang quality. But overall, if you're looking for affordable, complete brush set, this is a good one. And maganda siya. I mean, yung itsura niya is very nice, and if you're gonna buy this without free shipping, medyo mas mahal. So abang na lang kayo ng promo. Lagi na mo may promo si Colourpop. Overall, so overall, 7 out of 10. Yeah, same, 7 out. Kasi yung price, considering the price, okay naman siya. So that's it for today's video. Hope you guys like yung aming mga makeup looks for today. And yeah, go check colourpop.com if you're interested in buying yung kanilang brush set. So yeah, see you on our next makeup vlog. Bye! See you next time!